Today we're going to multiply by 12. Now the rule for multiplying by 12 is double the number and add its neighbour. So we'll have a look in the example. We'll look at 3524 times 12. First thing we do, write a zero on the left-hand side in front of the number. Starting at the right, we have 4. We double 4, we get 8. There's no neighbour, so we just simply write down the 8. Moving left, we're at the 2. We double the 2, we have 4. Its neighbour is 4, so 4 plus 4 is 8. So we write down the 8, and then we move over to the left again. We're at 5. We double 5, we have 10. We add the neighbour, we have 12. So we write down the 2 and put a dot for the carry. Moving left, we're at 3. We double the 3, we have 6. We add the neighbour, which is 5, we have 11. We add the carry, we've got 12. So we write down the 2 and put a dot for the carry. Moving left again, we're now at the 0, so we could ignore that. But the neighbour is 3, so we add the neighbour, which gives us 3. We add the carry, which gives us 4, so we write down 4. And there's our answer, 42,288.